A German satirist paints offensive tweets outside Twitter HQ after the firm failed to delete them.